Hello. For those I haven't met yet, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Ed Halpas. I currently serve as president of the Philalethi Society. On behalf of all the members who serve our membership in various jobs of the society, I want to wish you and all those you love and care for a very happy Thanksgiving. Here in America, November 27th is Thanksgiving Day. The Philalethes is an international Masonic research society. And while I'm not familiar with all the holidays and all the countries in which our members reside, I suspect that many countries have similar holidays to express thankfulness. Thanksgiving is a time to give thanks and be grateful for all we have and enjoy in our lives. You should know that I, the other officers, and everyone who serves our society on committees and in other jobs are thankful for you. We're thankful for each and every one of our members. It's our members who allow us to serve Freemasonry through the Philalethi Society. I have considered it a real pleasure to be a part of the Philalethi Society ever since I was introduced to it as a younger Freemason. I have always enjoyed being a member of it, and it's a genuine pleasure and privilege to be able to serve our members by holding an office in the Philalethi Society. If you have any questions or suggestions on how we as officers can serve our membership better, please let us know. Our contact information and names can be found on our website at www.freemasonry.org. Also, our Philalethes e-bulletin can be accessed and read there as well. Please accept our best wishes for a happy Thanksgiving. Thank you for watching.